Everybody, welcome to part number 3, I think. Yeah, part number 3 of It Is Not Cold. So part number 3 of the Hunting Bird series.
We actually might be getting interested. Making it interesting.
By me doing this.
They didn't see that.
I know, but...
Maybe later we could get the go-kart out. It charges 45 minutes.
Probably like next episode or something. Maybe. I hope not.
This episode would be like stompy. It's like an hour long.
This episode is not going to be an hour long, you dummy.
You said next episode.
No, I said next episode we're going to ride the go-kart.
Hey, this is a football t-shirt throw.
Yeah, we were playing around. Yeah. Remember from DJ? If you didn't see the DJ was in on my channel, you'll probably be in more, but
yeah, I
oh my god, it's really windy. I'm sorry if you can't hear, but it is really windy.
Oh my god,
it's mad. I think this is how I think
you're
it's cold.
In Florida, California, or St. Louis, or what? Wherever it's 10 degrees or 100 degrees warmer. It's probably like 100 degrees there.
I think the wind is causing me to get cold. I think next episode I post on my channel will probably be another trampoline fun video. We did one. I posted it.
Me!
Soccer! Soccer! With a football! Hey.
Too far away.
Yeah, too far away. Sides of my house a lot.
I think I saw a bird flying.
Yeah, I saw one. Like, whenever. This is so good. This is so weird.
Here's what we might try sometime.
Probably 2 episodes from now or so.
I found a go-kart that was like $9.89.
That's a good deal.
Yeah, I'm gonna try save up.
It's a good deal for go-karts.
So, if we didn't tell you this, I tried riding Sam's go-kart one time, and we almost ended up dead.
Yep. We were a miller inch, or whatever it's called, an inch away from crashing straight into the house. And then we were like... We were like an inch from dying. Jeez. I am never letting
good
him
times,
drive.
Good times.
I am never letting him drive it anymore.
That was fun yesterday, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was fun. We might do a video on that. Maybe, maybe not. We need to hunt down some birds, Will.
What is that called?
It's like a scooter, I think it's called. Scooter. Alright, so we need to hunt down these birds. Whenever we're not recording, I see like 20 birds a minute. Like I see 20 birds a minute. It's crazy.
After this episode, we have to find a flock of bees coming down from the south.
Yeah, then all of them count as one bird. That'd be awesome. A flock of geese came by.
I'm gonna laugh if we see a bat in this series.
A bat?
Bat bird.
Oh, yeah. What if we see a bat and, like, we're like, oh, dang it. I wish that was a bird. Oh, yeah. We're going to do the same thing with the celebration for the hunting bird series as we did the hunting ground squirrel.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to ride the other way around.
We did an episode with, when we knocked down the bird's nest. Where it is now?
It's over here. Well, I didn't post that one. I actually deleted that one.
So anyway, we knocked down.
We're experimenting on it.
It took forever to knock down.
It took like 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
This is the hunting. This is the hunting bird series, not the hunting nest series.
It's bird's nest. That's where we.
Oh yeah, I came up with the next season.
Hunting bat.
Hunting crickets.
Yeah, that's gonna be so easy to catch them.
But we're gonna try and find 50. 30. If it's harder, we're gonna try and do 20 videos, okay, William?
Yeah.
That's what we're gonna try and do. And then the fourth season's probably gonna be something like hunting bunnies or something. Run! Yeah, it's gotten surprisingly warm for some reason. Oh!
Can I go in it and stab it?
Yes, you can. There's a wasp's nest that we have. You might want to go through this side because it's a little bit of an opening. Try and break the glass.
I did not want to bend this.
This is plastic. Just get rid of it. Oh, you can get it.
The nails are coming out.
What?
The nails are coming out.
Oh.
Okay, coming out.
Whoa. I'm gonna be looking for birds in the process.
We're gonna burn this, right?
Yeah, we're gonna burn it in fire. But get rid of it. Woo! I just fell off a brick.
Yes, I did it.
Woo!
Now try to get the wasp nest out.
No, it's all. And then we can experiment on that. We can experiment on it. Bring it up. Experiment on it. Let's experiment on it. Come on.
Don't put it in the bird's nest.
Yeah, put it in the bird's nest. Like experimenting nests. We got bird nest.
Ground squirrel nest. No, I'm
wait, there's no, there's like holes. We might do the hunting hornets.
I do not want to hurt this.
Ow. Use your pan.
You're lucky I have a glove on.
Yeah, we're lucky.
Nice and fragile.
Oh, we can experiment on it. Very nice.
Can I use this for other things?
I think like, we're going to try and get 10 birds in this series. Because we're already on part 3, and we've only found one bird. That's depression. It's the great William. It's the Great Depression all over again. Goal: 5 birds. That sounds fair for the series. It actually sounds fair. 10 videos, 5 birds. Let's try and find it. What if next episode we found like the mother load of like 10 birds?
Oh, there's a thing it was hanging on.
Oh, yeah, yeah. What if they come back and they're like, oh no, my home! And then they make a home right next to your bed. Right next to our beds.
Goodbye, world.
Goodbye, cruel world!
No, you would just get a lot of stabbing.
Yeah, you get a lot of sting. Ouch. So sadly, we have just about a lot of time in this episode.
Okay.
We've basically just been fooling around this episode.
Yeah.
We've been experimenting. We've been getting stuff. We've been
trying to get the darn hornet's nest out of the darn dang birds.
You put darn and dang in front of everything, don't you? So yeah, next episode. This is actually pretty long for like a hunting video. It is almost 10 videos. Almost 10. Yeah, you should be watching near the trampoline because next episode, I'm going to stop and start this video and on to the trampoline video, okay? So we'll go from bye to hello, okay? 3, 2, 1, bye!